I literally work 9 to 5 every day of the week. But I mean, work's work to me. Work's just a job that gets me the money, that doesn't give me excitement or enjoyment like what singing does when you get on stage and you can get to perform in front of people.
During his first audition, Officework Ollie won over the judges.
Today's massive. I'm here because they saw something in me, so I'm going to go out there and just give it everything I've got, because this is it now.
In front of the judges and a 4,000 strong crowd, it's Ollie's chance to grab a place in the final 24.
What song are you going to do?
Elton John, Your Song.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. Don't mind that I put down in the words how wonderful life is that you're in the world.
Thank you. Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Chuffed, really chuffed.
You know what's frustrating? He was one of those guys who could have taken a risk, and instead he took the safe option.
That's
right. Always, you can sing Elton John in his sleep.
I like his voice.
I think it's a hard song to sing, though.
Done enough? I'd say.
So, will Ollie make it through?